Good morning, friends. Now today we are going to learn one more physical fitness exercise. An exercise name is Flamingo Balance. This is suggested for class 1st to 3. This exercise is also part of the Khelo India Fitness Assessment. So related to this activity, I am going to demonstrate some exercise. You please watch it carefully, and before attending the activity, you please do it this warming up exercises. Please see it carefully. First of all, stand. Now balance on one leg. Change the leg. Again change. Change. Yes. One more time. Balance. Change. Balance. Okay. Now relax. Now see. Take some wall support and do the activity. Sideward. Change your leg. Side. Change. Opposite leg. Relax. Now some ankle rotation. Okay, your ankle rotation. Start. Focus on my ankle. Change your leg. Relax. Now minor exercises. Yeah, reverse. Relax, guys. Now this activity, Flamingo Balance, you can perform on the plain surface also, and you can use the one brick also. But mostly you have to perform on the brick. Whenever you are going to give a test, that time you have to perform on beam or bricks. Now you just see, I am standing on the floor. Put your powerful leg first. Bend your second leg knee. Stand straight. And stretch on forward side. Again, slowly, gradually come down. Okay. If you feel that my left leg is powerful, then you do this activity on the left leg. Again, if you feel that now I'm right here, my right leg is more than powerful, left leg, then you perform this activity on your right leg. Now see, I'm going to perform this activity on my right leg. Relax. Whenever you are going to perform this activity, remember one more thing. Your leg should be straight position, knee straight, and hold your ankle properly. Relax. Yes, friends. Just now I have shown you warm up. Now I am going to explain the rules and regulation of this activity. I have told you first, you can perform this activity on bricks and beam. So now I am taking bricks. Bricks will be available to everyone. The bricks, what do you do? You cover it with chart paper. You cover bricks on chart paper, or any old newspaper also you can apply. तो उसको कवर कर देना है, फिर ब्रिक्स के ऊपर आपको एक्टिविटी परफॉर्म करना है। ब्रिक्स को ऐसे आपको नीचे फ्लोर पे रखना है। आपका जो भी पावरफुल लेग है वो आपको ब्रिक्स पे रखना है और बैलेंसिंग करना है। व्हेन यू क्लाइम ऑन द ब्रिक्स, जब आप ब्रिक्स के ऊपर खड़े रहेंगे तब आपको आपका दूसरा पैर जो रहेगा वो एंकल से पकड़ना है, एंकल से आपको पकड़ना है और ऐसे आपको उसको स्ट्रेट करना है, और आपका जो दूसरा हाथ है ऑपोजिट हैंड शुड बी स्ट्रेट। Now I am going to perform on the bricks. You just please watch it carefully. Put your powerful leg on the bricks. Focus here. And balance, steady balance, stand straight. Now again, hold your elbow. Stand straight. Relax, friends. Rules number one, ye hai. Agar pehli 30 second mein, aapka jo ye pair hai aisa, ye leg hai, aisa 15 times. 15 बार फ्लोर को टच होता है, योर टेस्ट इज गोइंग टू बी टर्मिनेटेड। सो आपको एटलीस्ट 30 सेकंड तक अपना अच्छे से बैलेंस बनाए रखना है, एंड यू गिव अ गुड स्कोर। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म दिस एक्टिविटी, यू प्लीज वॉच इट केयरफुली एंड प्लीज प्रैक्टिस एट योर होम दिस फ्लेमिंगो बैलेंस एक्सरसाइज फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 1st टू 3। थैंक यू। यस फ्रेंड्स, Now I am going to demonstrate this activity. Along with this, I am going to explain the rules and regulation of this event. Please watch it carefully.
Now children, now you see what does it measure? Ability to balance successfully on a single leg. Now you can see, this simple leg balance test assesses the strength of the leg, pelvic and trunk muscle as well as static balance. So next coming, how to perform? Stand on the beam. Keep balance by holding the instructor's hand. That is if required to start. While balancing on the preferred leg, the free leg is flexed at the knee and the foot of this leg held close to the vertex. Pause the stopwatch. Each time the subject loses balance, either by falling off the beam or letting go of the foot being held. Resume over. Again, timing until they lose balance. Count the number of falls in 60 seconds of balancing. If there are more than 15 falls in the first 30 seconds, the test is terminated. Now the next, we will see the infrastructure or the equipment required. Non-slippery, even surface, stopwatch can be done on just standing on beam. Now let us see about scoring. The total number of falls or loss of balance in 60 seconds of balancing is recorded. If there are more than 15 falls in the first 30 seconds, the test is terminated. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, friends.